We depend on dirt to purify and heal the systems that sustain us.
If we don't take care of the soil, which is just the first 5 centimeters layer of life on the earth, our future is totally condemned.
This much soil probably has in it tens of billions of microorganisms.
Dirt might be more alive than we are.
You've got to grow food for humanity, and at the same time, you've got to grow food for nature.
Most of the world considers this a really viable building material.
We are dirt.
A third of our topsoil we've lost in the last 100 years.
Industrial farming created a huge demand for nitrogen fertilizer.
25% of greenhouse gas emissions are coming from a war against the soil.
Deadly conflicts are breaking out over our dwindling supply of fertile soil.
Conflict over dirt.
The entire Brazilian rainforest is being cut down for expansion of soya.
Flood, drought, climate change, even war, all directly related to the way we are treating dirt.
If we start to replant, in 10 years we'll be no more dead land.
Bring the processes of the wild to the farm.
To collect and preserve the seed varieties, the entire region regains biodiversity.
Preserving the soil by doing it organically.
What we want to do is green as many of our urban areas as possible.
Because a lot of times in the city there's actually no dirt.
We peel back a 4-inch layer of tar and oil.
This place used to be all concrete.
As soon as we started composting, everybody said, oh, that's what the Indians used to do.
God made dirt and dirt don't hurt.
There's plenty for everybody in the structure of nature.
Thank you, Dad. Thanks so much.